WOIO, Bill Sebastian 345. And if you'd like a night on the town of Campos, Canton's unique dining place with your favorite friends at WOIO, then it's easy to win. Just call 477-2776, WOIO's Valentine line, and try and pick up the best Valentine to one of WOIO friends, and you may win.
Congratulations, Canton Lehman, as you have been pushing Cleveland East Tech all season long for that. And that's our sports line at 45.
Dinner of the North Canton Area Chamber of Commerce will be held Wednesday, February 14th at the Imperial House, beginning at 6:30 p.m. Till 4 on 1060 with your friends, reminding you that the bargain auction Saturday morning 9 to 1 will be bargaining off four Firestone Supreme Radial double white stripe tires. A total package worth $20. You walked into the party. How about $125? Like you were walking up. WOIO 1060 with your friends, Bill Sebastian at 3:57 music time from Canton Akron's number one music player that spins every day.
WOIO Canton.
CBS News, this is Reed Collins reporting on the CBS Radio Network.
Communication.
WGAR, Cleveland, Ohio.
The sweet sound of Little Willie at 5:49 with Terry Stevens at Wixie 1260, where Jeff McKee's mini concert will feature and give away the divine Miss M by Beth Midler Friday night. Our three in a row continues to woman with Joe Cocker.
On the Valentine line at 477-2776. You can make a Valentine out to me in the mail, too. Send it to your friends at WOIO.
It's 42 degrees in Canton. This is Robert Lee. This newscast is brought to you by George DeFeo Ford in North Canton.
5:57 at Wixie with Terry Stevens, back in a moment with the All-American boy Don McLean.
Wixie is evil.
Revco Consumer Report.
Well, it's snowing out there. Good afternoon, it's Dunaway. 25 degrees at Wixie. Lots of good music. 2:03. Wixie hit music time. This is Steely Dan. LP is Can't Buy a Thrill. Got one for free.
It's your time to call. Radio survey number is 456-8396. If the line is busy, call again. 456-8396.
Music 9, WNYN,
keeps playing those great songs. Dial 900.
There's one thing for sure. If she won't tell us the place, it's snowing, by golly, and we'll follow her tracks in the snow, won't we? We'll check her out. Don't you worry about it. 24 degrees for the checker, 217 is our music time. The weatherman says cloudy and cool for today, this Thursday. 1 to 3 inches of snow on the ground in addition to what we had last night's favorite.
Wixie is evil.
On Wixie 1260, three in a row continues.
Falling in love with you in the snow. It's 2:28 at Wixie. Today at 5:30, Terry Stevens counts down Wixie's top 20 hit songs. Beach Boys.
I sailed in the ocean. I'm sailing the ocean.
Three in a row.
Wixie Horn Music 1260.
People smile and tell me I'm the lucky one.
Everything is going to be all right. That's Danny's song. Loggins and Messina's song. That's Ann Murray's song now. 2:37 at Wixie. Presenting a Valentine's special. Love and Rock and Roll. Sunday night, 6 o'clock for 6 full hours. Get somebody you like and turn on Wixie. 1260.
Fever of a cold builds up, your child slows down, helps put the cough to sleep.
The Beatles, Alpha Omega Volume 1. The Beatles, Box 8467, Cleveland, 44134. No CODs, allow 6 to 8 weeks for delivery.
At this hour, government officials are meeting with Penn Central and United Transportation Union officials in a move at getting the trains moving again. Senate and House committees also meeting today.
At 8 on Channel CD, Channel 61.
Today and tonight, windy and cold, flurries and squalls. 1 inch more accumulation by Friday morning. Heavier amounts in the snow belt east of Cleveland. Low tonight, 12 degrees. Tomorrow, cloudy, continued cold with a high of 20. Present Cleveland temperature, 24 degrees. This is Bob Engel, Wixie, ABC News. Now, the world's most exciting music continues with three in a row on the Chuck Dunaway program.
WCFM, with the last contest, presents the moment of winning.
This is the call.
This is the call.
This is the call.
Good morning, WCFL. You are the 30th caller. What is your name, please?
Barbara Van White.
Barbara, did you have any idea that you might get through? Do you have any idea how many people there are that are trying to get through and how many people have been following the contest and writing down the prize packages and everything else?
Oh, yeah, everybody at work.
A great many. Barbara, which prize package number do you choose?
184.
184.
Yeah.
The
moment of giving.
Barbara, you have just won.
Just won.
Just won.
Just won.
A brand new 1973 Cadillac Eldorado Coupe.
And the moment of receiving. We also have for you $6,000 in furniture from John M. Smith.
Oh, thank you.
So the total of the prize is $15,101.69. And that is what you have won.
Oh, thank you.
The last contest.
It'd be funny if she and Cookie Bernicki had a collision on the expressway in their new cars.
Mostly sunny and cold. Rest of the day, fair and cold tonight. Low from zero in the suburbs to 10 degrees in the city. Tomorrow, mostly sunny, continued cold with a high near 23. Wind is northwest at 12 in the suburbs. Northwest 17 degrees, southwest 18. Downtown Marina City, 19 above with a wind chill index of 3 below zero. In Chicago, Larry Lujack at WCFL.
What's happening, man?
WCFL, for those of you wondering, in the line,
a test paper with nothing but my name on it? Nothing is spelled N-U-F-F-I-N, nothing.
Larry Lujack at 441. Friends, week after week, Sears Record Department stocks all the best in hit albums.
Miller of Milwaukee.
Larry Lujack, clunk, letter of the day, next hour at 5:30. A clunk letter with nothing but my name on it. Also Sprock, Zarathustra.
WCFL, Larry Lujack at 457. At your local disc jockey and vote to legalize payola.
Yes! Super Jock!
Larry Lujack at 501 from the Voice of Labor. Barbara Van Wyk chose prize package number 184 for a new Cadillac Eldorado, baby, and $6,000 worth of furniture. The last contest is on Super CFL. WCFL, Larry Lujack at 505. CFL. I have a very sad story about Neil Diamond. Would you like to hear it? Of course you would. Here's some cheap, trashy showbiz news here. Neil Diamond broke his hand. Oh. Reading one of those gossip columns in the paper last night that Neil Diamond accidentally banged his hand, and it was his guitar picking hand too, against the fireplace of his $1 million beach cottage. And doctors say the cast will be on for 6 weeks. Somehow it's difficult to work up any sympathy for Neil Diamond on this one. I mean, someday I hope they could write that about me. I wouldn't care if I broke my hand. I wouldn't care if I broke the fireplace as long as it was in my $1 million beach cottage. Who cares?
It was James Taylor and Country Roads.
Oh.
I've been asked many times what the disc jockey does while the record is on, but I, from now on, I will have a new answer, ladies and gentlemen. We taped that call, and we have a winner. We're not going to play that yet, Dick. I gotta catch my breath. let's play the Vicki Lawrence song. All right, let's play the Vicki Lawrence song. Yes, I think I've lost all control of what's going on. Vicki Lawrence, then we'll play back the tape with our winner. Good grief, who thought of this game? We're going to do this every week.
The best of rock and gold for the Rubber City, 126 Q Metro Bus Time with Tommy James.
Three WE.
Oh, are you ready?
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, what do you mean, am I ready? Let's,
that's
what you said. Let's gain a little, yes, I'm ready. All right, let's gain a little composure here.
Okay.
All right. Now, who is calling, please?
Becky Medvecki.
That, no, Becky, spell your last name.
Medvecky.
Oh, yeah, I thought you were so nervous that you stuttered your first name twice.
Oh, I think that's how you spell
it. Okay, okay. Now, Becky, you understand how this works.
Yes.
You are going to give me a little kiss on the phone.
Right.
And if goosebumps rise up off my hand.
They better.
Far out. Well, I'm ready if you are.
Okay, happy Valentine's Day and...
I gotta come up for air. Hey, Becky?
Yes.
Are you married?
Yeah.
How come it took you so long to decide?
Well, you know, it's Valentine's Day, so I'm nice to everybody.
Far out. Well, Becky, I do believe you've done it. I do believe that you have raised my passion.
Oh, great.
As a result, I'm going to send over some flowers, courtesy of Orban's over at 1515 Buckeye Road, and you are an official, sensuous winner of our 3WE kissing contest.
Wow, wow.
All right?
Right. Thank you.
Now, hold on, okay?
Okay, fine.
Hey, Fred. Fred, you want to take over early? I think I want to go out to go out to Willoughby, I think. Pull the old Paul Revere stunt. The news is next.
Our day will come. Here comes that brand new day, feeling again. Here comes that brand new day, feeling again.
Don't touch me. Hey, Ray. Hey, Sugar.
Wixie Radio.
Time on a Tuesday, Big Ron O'Brien, Chris Eric Stevens at 10 o'clock tonight at Three Circle Production presents the Raspberries and Gold Blast Montgomery Ward, Zayer, Osco Turns Down, Woolworths, also with Sears Stores.
I don't believe it.
See Steelyard Blues opening Friday at 10 selected neighborhood theaters all over Chicago. Presenting love and rock and roll, the 6-hour final podcast. Wednesday at 9 o'clock in the morning on WLS.
Goodbye, Joe.
You
gotta go.
Island Man. Oh, beautiful.
WCML. 9:28 in the nighttime. Tuesday night, Chicago with Big Ron O'Brien. A one-man band plays all alone. Yeah, Ronnie's in the closet playing that instrument right now.
The wrong.
Walker, Chicago, this is Bill Bailey and Tiny Timmy Thomas. And why can't we all live together? To get ourselves a cold water walk-up tenement. Everybody can have his own room. How about that? That. Van Morrison, November 1971, Wild Night, 9:35, Bill Bailey on WLS, see Camper Hall, Chicago Boat and Sports Show, and McCormick Play.
It's my party with Stoney Richards. WGAR. 10:36, music time. Now, a cold night in Kentucky, huh? Oh, I'm sorry, a cold night in Cleveland, eh? Hold on. It's Elvis Presley in a Kentucky rain.
7 lonely days and a dozen towns ago.
WCUE-1260. You hear fewer commercials.
Three in a row. WCUE Golden 1260.
Nat Cole died 8 years ago on this day. He made this as a solo record. This time he joins George Shearing for Lost April.
Lost April.
Not hardly. It doesn't... I never really have been able to conceive of Nat Cole being gone. He is not gone as far as I am concerned. Talk with Freddie Cole, his brother. Who's very close. It's a fine family of lovely people. Everybody from daddy right on down. Eddie recently died about 2 or 3 years ago. He was the oldest brother and achieved fame as a bass player in Europe before Nat Cole came along back in the 30s. And he was so strange. The rest of the guys are, well, they're nice and gentle, but they're kind of introverted. And he was the complete extrovert. He was the exact antithesis. But then he was the oldest, probably got the strictest training when he was a kid. I tell you what, let's get over and talk to our friend Roy Black at the Doherty Chrysler Plymouth at 6767 Brook Park Road. Gee, Roy, do you think, could you consider changing that number? I've read it that way a couple times.
Hi. You know, Doherty Chrysler Plymouth.
Good to hear from you. Doherty Chrysler Plymouth, 6767 Brook Park Road between Pearl and Ridge. Heavy snow warning out today. Snow, windy, colder today. Total snow accumulation of 4 inches or more by this evening. Temperatures falling into the 20s, meaning it'll stick. And some of the moisture, the melted snow right now, will become ice. Occasional snow tonight and tomorrow. Low tonight around 15. High tomorrow, 15 to 20. A 100% chance of precipitation this afternoon, diminishing to 80% tonight and tomorrow, if that's diminishing. 31 degrees in Hopkins, 30 at Lakefront, 33 in Akron, Canton. This is the theme, Ennio Morricone's theme for Once Upon a Time in the West.
Well, because this idiot won't say it, this is Phil McLean on WHK. One of their last days is MOR. It's the 15th or 16th of January, February, 73.
Don't cross the river. America on Good Feeling WHLO at 2:21 on a Thursday afternoon at Akron Camp. Hello, I'm Chuck Jackson, and this is Bobby Martin.
When he opens the door, says I'm home.
Doesn't somebody want to be wanted just like me? David Cassidy and the Partridge Family. And, well, I tell you, in with Michael Jackson, Donny Osmond, and David Cassidy, sort of a triumvirate there. Three little teenage idols. Oh, what are you going to do? Doggone it, that's nice. 31 degrees is I tampering with the chucker. High today should be about 25 degrees, which means we've beaten it by 6 degrees. And The weatherman, does he know what he's doing? Heavy snow warning and the whole bit? Maybe not. If you send in your love warning or your love song, well, it's a love warning for whoever you love.
WCUE weather. 2 to 4 inches of snow this afternoon. Windy and colder with falling temperatures. Low tonight, 12. Tonight and tomorrow, snow flurries with a high Friday of 18.
Ground control to Major Tom.
That's the Bobby Knight recorded weather forecast strike version, about 2:15 on the 16th of February.
Good afternoon. It's 34 degrees. I'm Tim Walker. This news for Purdy Chevrolet, 2757 East State Street in Sharon, the number one dealer in Mercer County.
Here's Tom Jones.
That's Tom Jones, friends, and Phil. Tom hasn't had a single out for quite a while. At least one, he's played. You gotta get on the stick there, Tommy. A lot of fans around this part of the country. So, high weather forecast. Tonight's low will be 10 to 15 degrees. Only boron with double ice guard is guaranteed. No carburetor icing, no fuel line freeze up, or Sohio pays your toll. The brand new weather forecast just in. I'm going to have to read this one carefully. It looks like it was typewritten by Kublai Khan. Mostly cloudy and colder. Snow flurries tonight and a chance of snow flurries tomorrow. We'll have a total accumulation of 1 to 2 inches. Overnight low tonight at 10 to 15 degrees. High tomorrow near 20. Partly cloudy and continued cold tomorrow night and Saturday. Low tomorrow night will be zipped to 10 above. And Saturday's high temperature will be in the low 20s. We are into it. Our high today was 45 degrees, just shortly before noon. Barometers, 29.85, winds are from the northwest at 15, humidity is 72%. The airport's 29, downtown it's 30 and falling.
The following is a WTVN editorial.
February 15, 73, heard on this receiver at 5 p.m.
Dick Shannon. Congratulations now to Joe Fantano of Chicago. Joe just got himself a super hit album from Super CFL and Dick Shannon for a Friday morning in Chicago. And I got another one to give away. This time you could be the winner sometime within the next hour.
From the land of Georgia.
WLS Morning News at 4:54. Right now it is cloudy and 9 degrees. This is Gil Gross. And when I say 9 degrees, it's going to get worse before it gets better. Temperatures tonight will go down to about 10 below in the western areas of Chicago.
Till 5 o'clock, Dick Shannon. Going to be mostly sunny, or partly sunny anyways, with those snow flurries interrupting our sunlight. High about 15 for today. Clearing up tonight, fair and colder. Right now downtown, it's 10 with the Eagles.
I like the way.
56 hours.
I'll never fall in love with it. It's too much.
You know, it's funny. A lot of people hear about the 24-hour bowler rounds. It could be right up your alley.
10:50
chum. 5:56, a chum. Stand by for low ball. Don't expect me to be your pal.
Stop sending flowers to your apartment.
WLS, getting it set for Chicago.
WLS weather, sunny today with a chance of snow flurries in the extreme southeastern sections of the city today. It's going to be fair and very cold tonight, and tomorrow's advance outlook sunny and not as cold. High today 15, low tonight, 0 in the city, 10 below in the far western areas, and high tomorrow will be 20 degrees. Our Chicago temperatures right now, north 6, south 8, west 2. In the loop, I have 10 degrees at 5 o'clock with a wind chill index at 19 below. And this is Gil Gross.
WLS, Chicago.
Good morning.
morning. These are stations WWST and WWST-FM Stereo, serving Ohio's foremost agricultural area, Radio Worcester. 960 on your AM dial, 104.5 megacycles on your FM band. 960 kilohertz, 104.5 megahertz. Radio Worcester AM has a power output of 500 watts until standard sunrise when we increase to our regular 1,000 watt daytime power. Radio Worcester FM with a power output of 52,000 watts horizontal and 52,000 watts vertical polarization. WWST and WWST FM stereo for total entertainment.
Right now, clear skies and three above in Fort Wayne. This is Ed Kasuba. Now back out again to the little red barn. Jay Gordon. I was reading the sports story about Indiana's John Ritter and his free throw percentage. I was wondering how you did at the free throw line last night. Shouldn't I ask that question?
Are you going to pull that on me, too?
Why, did... Have we talked about this already?
No, Jay did. Uh-huh. Yes, I missed all... They gave me the third chance. I missed all
third.
Three of them last night.
Oh, yeah. We ought to go right into Billy Paul's Me and Mrs. Jones out of that. Oh, son of a gun. You could probably do that. You could probably take 14 songs and make a little story. Well, someday we'll do that. Actually, we can't do it these hours of the day. This is the continuing story of a man and his commercials. For Vacationing Imus in the Morning, I'm Tony Taylor. It's 18 minutes after 6 at WNBC. 33 degrees, some very light snow falling. No accumulation is expected.
KLW, solid gold with the cow sales. And from 1969, that was a biggie. It's called Hair. 622 on the Dave Schaefer Show, and skiing conditions are being reported as good at Alpine Valley, Mount Holly, Mount Brighton, and Mount Crampion. And even Pine Knob reporting in just terrific conditions. So maybe we all head to the slopes.
I'm hip.
I have that funny feeling.
It's 25 minutes after the hour of 6 o'clock. Temperature in downtown Akron stands at 11 degrees. So high a weather forecast, tonight's low will be between 10 above and 0. Only Boron with double ice guard is guaranteed. No carburetor icing, no fuel line freeze-up, or Sohio pays your toll.
Tables turns the tables on tables for all kinds of people. Stores.
Sears. Save $50 on your choice of sofas and select from 90 fabrics, over 400 colors. Regularly $299, now just $249 at Sears. The City Series playoffs start tonight, and WAKR Sports will bring you the play-by-play action of Central Howard and Buchtel game. And we'll keep you informed on the South Garfield game, too. You get two games for the price of one. And that's tonight, starting at 7:50 on WAKR Sports.
WAKR, number one music.
It's 27 minutes after the hour of 6 o'clock on the Jerry Healy Show. 11 degrees in downtown Akron with King Harvest, Dancing in the Moonlight.
We get it almost every night.
Rocky Mountain High.
You're listening to The Carl Day Show on WHLQ Canton. Total information radio for Akron, Canton.
WHLQ News Time, now 6:31. All roads in the Akron-Canton area are bad. All are snow-covered and slippery. The Highway Patrol reports most roads are open, but even on the interstates, only the driving lane is drivable. Passing lanes are still snow-covered.
7 degrees. From the WCUE News Bureau, this is Jim Arthur.
WCUE, the rubber city.
Now this forecast for northern Ohio, cloudy, windy, and cold, with snow changing to snow flurries today, a new snow accumulation of 1 to 3 inches during the day, and a high of 15 to 20 degrees. Mostly cloudy and colder, a chance of snow flurries tonight, and a low about 5 degrees above zero. Partly cloudy tomorrow, with a high of near 15. Currently in the Akron-Canton area, 12 degrees. Mansfield has 6, At Hopkins and Lakefront Airports, 14 degrees. At our WDBN studios, 11 degrees. Once again, a reminder, it is icy out there. Snow is prevalent, so please drive carefully. Our next WDBN news at 7 o'clock. The time is 6:35.
This is Brooks Morton, February 16th, 73, about 6:30. Car won't start and I'm home too.
7 degrees in Whistler Country, 14 and a half minutes before 7 o'clock. The beautiful Stanville Memorial Home, this morning from Viola Singleton's The Jaybird, when you play a good hymn for all the preachers of our Lord's House of Prayer, Reverend Don Singleton, Reverend Stanley Broadwater, Reverend Gordon Kites, Reverend Ernest Gross.
All right, it's about 6:45. This is Jaybird on Whistler. He sounds so bad, I hate to tape any more of it.
And all those hokey things that she just said.
Well, I guess when you get involved in something like that, you want to be sure, you want to find out. And I think every boy and girl in the world is hoping against hope that maybe today is the day when their school is going to be closed, thereby giving them a three-day weekend. But not so. We have no reports whatsoever from any of the principals of school closings today. So save yourself the time of waiting and waiting and waiting for the busy signal to stop so that you can get your call through. And please remember that if and when any are received, we'll announce them. If you don't hear any, then it's safe to assume that your school is open.
Okay, all together, gang. One, two, three. Darn it.
Akron Savings.
Jerry Healy on WAKR, 6:45, February 16th, 73.
The finest drag racing in the nation.
Go this way to go when you...
Still the big news, Joe Gross is in the studio, and it's bigger news now locally because several of the POWs are now home in Illinois. Is that right?
That's right, Tommy. We've got, one guy from Duluth, Minnesota.
WLS, 7 a.m., February 16th.
WCFL.
WCFL with the Dearborn and Murphy Show. Here's Carly. Weather today? Clear? Cold. Practically no chance of snow. Only a 5% chance of precipitation. That's not much.
It's 9 degrees in Canton. This is Bill Forbes. This newscast is presented by the Grains Mutual Casualty Company, your partners in protection.
Singing songs. Wixie at 7:35 on a handsome, honest, lovable Mike Ranieri program. Beautiful day here in Cleveland. The temperature in Miami, by the way, this morning is 73. Partly cloudy. They expect it to be 85 there today. Here's Larry Robinson. Put that brick down.
Standard time, and that's number one music time. On a Friday afternoon from 10:60 with your friends, would you like to cha-cha-cha?
See the funny clown.
Well, that was much better. Hey, I'll tell you, Jack Selmayr, the director of the Ted Luck Show, said he just checked that one turntable and looks like, what's that? Bill Moyes was having a greased pig contest in that turntable last night. Is that it? Well, I'll tell you, we sure have fun in radio. It's 26 minutes after... Guess what, Jack? I get a feeling it's more of a problem than we thought. Don't you enjoy this? You get up early this morning to hear the Ted Luck Show, and you're hearing me die. We got it made in the other one, huh? Here's Helen Reddy. Ready and peaceful. Ted Luck Show at 3WE. It's 9:29 on Mid-America's Sports Giant. 50,000 watt clear channel WWE Cleveland. 3WE for Northeast Ohio, home of the famed Cleveland Orchestra, and we are proud of it. Now, the only thing we're not proud of is that back turntable. Isn't this exciting, friends, being in on the troubles the disc jockey has to put up with? You know, you thought we had it easy here. I'll tell you, slaving over a hot microphone has its downs. The way it looks, skiing is just about fine anywhere you go. I mean, I don't even see anything that's less than good. So it doesn't matter whether you go anywhere in Ohio or anywhere in western New York. You're going to be doing all right. What else we got here? Sports coming up this half hour, right now. Los Indios Tabajares. Supposedly, they were two wild savages in the jungles of Brazil who found a little guitar that probably one of the missionaries strew along the pathway, learned how to play it themselves, and just like that, instant stars. I think Steve Allen was probably a little, maybe drinking a little bit too much lime juice when he made up that one. 23 degrees, pretty day. Fourth Sunday in a row for me, Ted Lux. How do I do it? It's going to cloud up, however, this afternoon and stay that way at least through tomorrow. Chance of light snow throughout the forecast period. High today, 32. Low tonight, 22. This is war. Declaring the way the world is a ghetto, that is. I got to get my mouth in order along with the back turntable.
Radio and Rick Nelson, a little bit of that garden party at 9:51 on a Sunday morning. Wixie, 1260, playing the world's most exciting music, and three in a row.
This is not WJMO, WGAR, WERE, or some FM station. For exciting music and entertainment, you've chosen Wixie. High Fidelity, Wixie, 1260.
Jack Starr presents three in a row on WIXY Cleveland.